I really do not see an example of this kind of blatant land grab in recent post-war European history.
Any concern that Ukrainians who feel anxious might wind up fleeing to Poland?
We've had our first 100 refugees, Tatars from Crimea, entering Poland over the last couple of days, requesting asylum, and we expect more. If the situation on Ukraine's eastern land borders with Russia flares up, and I'm pretty sure it will, it would be very difficult for Mr. Putin to whip up trouble there to make proper conduct of presidential elections impossible. Then I can imagine that